It was a celebration at Lexington's Living Arts and Science Center, but people there are not celebrating tonight after two valuable pieces of art went missing. WKYT's Jennifer Palumbo is at the live desk with the latest on the search for the stolen items. Jennifer, they want them back, don't they?
They do, Sam, and this all happened during the Day of the Dead celebration last Saturday. Hundreds of people visited the center on North Martin Luther King Boulevard. Then the next day, as staff members were cleaning up after the party, they noticed two decorative masks were missing. They're part of a collection of hand-carved masks from Mexico that are on loan from a private collector. The center's executive director, Heather Lyons, does not believe whoever stole the masks will be able to sell them.
For me, I think it was probably more someone really admired them and decided they wanted them for themselves. I think because they are one of a kind, it would be difficult to try to sell them.
Each mask is around 40 years old and valued at about $500. Lyons says since the center is a nonprofit, it would be very difficult to find the money to pay back the owner for the stolen items. Lyons says she hopes whoever took the masks will have second thoughts and return them to the center, no questions asked. At the live desk, Jennifer Palumbo, WKYT.
This was the ninth year for the Living Arts and Science Center's Day of the Dead celebration. Lyons says this is the first time something has been taken from a collection.